Across the decades, it was one of the first TV shows of its kind. Real zoologists in exotic locales interacting with actual wildlife. Mutual of Omaha's Wild Kingdom was an unexpected hit when it premiered in 1963, and for the next two decades, host Marlon Perkins and company brought the excitement of the wilderness into the comfort of our homes and set a standard that so many others would follow.